Nice to meet you.
That's Jordan.
Yeah, we've met.
Jordan, right?
I made the call. I'm his TA.
Hold on. This was your decision? Who are you to reject me?
So you're gonna reject me from this outing, too?
I love him.
No, play nice, or I will not share my drugs with you.
What the fuck?
Cause I want you, baby. Yeah, I want you, baby.
Shit. You ran. I fought Luke to protect you, and you're just taking all the credit?
Go now! Go!
Frank didn't care what I looked like, as long as I was the best. No. After Luke. But now that they're both gone, I go back to not existing. So you're right, you don't owe me shit, but I'm asking anyway.
Asking for what?
You're getting interviewed by Haley Miller, right? Just tell her the truth about what I did, that's all.
I knew I had to stop Golden before he killed more innocent people. They gave me a script. They'll be pissed if I go off.
You're live on camera. Whatever story you tell them, they have to run with. That's what Brink always said.
It was down to me.
Yeah, I want you, baby, slow hands. Like a swift dripping down, not letting laundry, no chance.
Since when do you care about anyone not named Jordan?
I know, yeah, I already know that there ain't no stopping.
I'm so fucking scared. Don't be.
And the only reason I'm still alive is because Jordan Lee held him off long enough for me to get away.
Fine. Next time I won't rescue you then. You didn't. Fucking did.
Sorry, that's not what you meant.